more.
So what's next?
What's next is you go back to Stillwater.
What? No, this is my fight too.
Girl, you don't get messy. Let us take care of business.
Fuck you. I'm doing this for Johnny.
All right, if we're gonna bring in the boys, we're gonna need a new place.
You're worried about real estate? We have guns. Let's use them.
Relax, Shondi. We got it all covered.
You try talking to her.
How's the crew settling in?
Man, we gotta get a new place. That studio shit ain't working at all.
Spent too much time in posh hotels?
I can't help it that the rest of the world treats the Saints right.
Doesn't mean we should get soft.
I hear you. Listen, how about you and me roll around the city and see what Steelport has to offer?
You convinced me. Meet me at the park. I'll pick you up.
This car could use a little tuning. Let's find a rim jobs and get it cleaned up.
Oh my God, watch where you're going.
Shondi's taking this thing with Gap pretty hard.
You think I ain't?
I know, but you're always pissed off. My girl's not as crazy as you.
Well, once we get Loren, she'll calm down.
How long were you rolling with Gap anyway?
Yeah, since Julius was running shit. Back when I first joined up.
Shit. What was he like back then?
Badass. He took a shotgun to the knee and kept walking.
Thank you.
Car's got some more style. Now it's our turn. Head to Planet Saints.
Why? So we can buy matching suits?
Nothing wrong with wanting to look good.
All right, let's go.
We need some driving music.
Turn that shit up.
Get out of here.
Time to go.
What the fuck is that thing?
Nothing good. Anyone else?
This guy means business.
Ain't no doubt.
He on steroids or something?
Man, he flipping cars, man. What you think?
That big fucker wasn't normal.
Man, no shit.
I've seen some scary motherfuckers, but the way he was shrugging off bullets?
Man, just glad we dropped his ass.
Hear that? Time to tip on out of here.
I'm with you on that.
Glad you called. Think I found us a new place.
Pierce, we're supposed to be looking for Loren, not house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
All right, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big party for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent's gonna be there?
Real funny. I was gonna say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints. Ha!
I'm game. What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Wait. If I can't go up, then how will I, Oh, right. The penthouse.
That's... Right. Meet me at the airport.
What you thinking?
My dad could...
Just get away!
Glad you called. Think I found us a new place.
Pierce, we're supposed to be looking for Loren, not house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
All right, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big party for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent's gonna be there?
Real funny. I was gonna say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints. Ha!
I'm game. What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Wait. If I can't go up, then how will I, Oh, right. The penthouse.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
Another engine, I would have been killed.
Flight mode engaged.
What you thinking?
Some assholes in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it.
All right, you're clear.
Yep, at least I ain't scared of heights. And once I get the codes, I'll let you know.
Just give the word, boss.
Know you're here, Saint.
I'm betting you know the code to the elevator.
Go to hell!
Really want to play it like that?
Fine. Code's 3131. Just watch the jack.
I'm ready for you.
I had my eyes closed that time. It beats the hell out of the studio apartment.
Shit. You should have built more fence.
You came to die.
Fun with grenades. Doubt they're letting all this go without a fight.
machine right here.
Party crashers.
Party time, girl.
We're coming up. Keep the door clear.
What's the plan here?
We kill all the bitches in our new place.
Easy enough. All these guys are getting dropped off outside.
Talk to me, Shandi.
Good news? We've cleared him out. Bad news. The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Yeah, I'd say that's bad.
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
He probably set the damn bomb.
Then try not to kill him.
Hope everything looks spotless when I get back, Shandi.
What do I look like, the damn maid?
I wish. That'd be sexy as hell.
We're sitting on a bomb here, and you're making jokes.
All right. I'm sorry.
Tell me which wire defuses the bomb. Don't worry, he's gotta have the codes. No codes. Just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Let's hope he ain't colorblind then.
The fuck were you thinking?
It's the red one.
Damn, I lost a bet.
All right, out of my damn...
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.
Check it out, boss.
What's up?
Since this used to be a syndicate crib, thought I'd poke around and see what they left behind.
All right, so what am I looking at?
Safety deposit keys. Now, don't you want to know what it is they all got locked up?
The syndicate will know we have the keys. They'll be waiting for us to make a move.
Well, I guess then you better watch my back.
All right, let's go.
Sure, where are we going?
Hey man, plan better be good here.
I'm gonna go in, open the safety deposit boxes, get the shit, and then come out.
You think it's that simple?
Fuck no.
Good. I was worried about you for a second.
Just be ready when I come out.
You know me, man. I got your back.
All right, I'm coming out now. Keep my ass covered till I can find somewhere to hide.
Hope you got what we needed.
Hell yeah.
Now what, huh?
You dropping him or what? Damn, these guys don't give up. Don't let these assholes get too close.
Get ready then.
The building is just over the bridge.
Warming up!
Yo, I need a ride!